just want to show you guys that if you don't want to destroy your motorcycle grips when you're taking them off, if you just take a little bit of Dawn dish soap and a big screwdriver and just spray some kind of down into the top, and you just stick this up in there and just twist around, letting the dish soap get in, it literally just pops right off. And you save your bike grip.